My dear precious people of God, be busy for God. We may be busy for many other things. We may be busy in our lives. We may be busy in work. We may be busy in any other thing. But are we busy for God? We need to examine ourselves. Examine yourself. Think about it and get busy for God. To work for Him, because there's a lot of work piled up in the kingdom of God. The laborers are few, but the harvest is many. So we need to work for God, get busy for God, save souls for God, build His kingdom, expand His kingdom. As you focus on Him, God will do your things in a greater, amazing way. So stop worrying about your things and start getting busy for God, work for Him. So get busy for God. This is your woman of God, Raksha from India. God bless you. Receive this word and start walking it from today onwards. May this word be planted in your hearts deeply and it manifests in your life 1,000 and 1,000-fold. In Jesus' name, Amen.